This is Momo, my pet mini lobster that I want to keep as a new pet at home. I am building a dream Momo home with different stuff, customizing the environment, replacing and feeding Momo fruit, vegetables, clams, shrimp, and worms to see which Momo likes. Let's see the Momo journey's life in a home. Adding sand, salt water, and filtering, and leave it for 3 hours. This is Momo, the first time in the new home environment. Momo walks around the shell and goes into it. Momo seems to stay in this shell so much. Now, we add some rock and plant stuff to make Momo home more interesting. Because Momo alone is so lonely and boring, we bring a Momo friend. I don't know if what we should name Momo friend. The first time Momo met a friend, they needed some time to understand each other. I replaced the plant with an underwater tree to see how Momo liked it. It is time to feed. I give the apple to them. I give the clams for Momo food, while Momo and his friend love it so much. Now I try to give shrimp, and they also love it. This time I gave alive clams to see their reaction and how they eat. It looks very hard to open clams and eat. I give them the worms, but they don't like it. They bring the worms too far away from their home. Now they love to live in their home dream.